Lunara resides beneath the luminous shelter, but we can't get to her yet. Makros has placed an impenetrable barrier over the entire area. Before we can battle Lunara, we'll need to take it down. I've detected that something in a nearby stronghold, controlled by... creatures. They live to dominate others and inflict pain.
I despise these things.
So, what do you think is in that stronghold? It's called the Tormentor's Asylum.
So nothing good.
Finding some weird Vargul statues around.
And Abyssian?
I've seen them too. Be careful. They are frozen prisoners.
Oh, that's sick.
This is the way of the Abyssians. Another seal.
I can shatter it if you gather enough energy for me. We're in luck. There are rich Ethereum sources close by.
What about Zamora's Ethereum? Couldn't you use that?
No. It's different. Locked somehow. It may be the Rites of Ascension. Enough energy to shatter the Ethereum seal. Done, Orin. Let's return to the asylum.
Let's see what's inside.
The power source is through those doors.
Understood.
Be on your guard. These are not just statues.
I'm ready.
Something just woke up. A fire creature in the water realm. It must be one of their prisoners.
I'll set it free.
Just for? How did they keep it alive?
That'll have to remain a mystery. On to Lunara.
Is there a way to send resources to Appyrion from inside the monolith?
The refugees?
They're starting to ration.
You and Ravenna will have to figure out a way to help them. Soros is really proving himself.
Perhaps too much so. I understand the impulse. But he takes risks that endanger the mission.
I was just as bad before I earned my valor plate. The Seventh Sanctum. She's sick.
The rites of ascension were not made to be used on a construct. There were bound to be side effects.
She's a person.
Yes, she thinks, she feels, but she's not a Valorian. We were made by the Archons to be their vessels. She was not.
So the Aetherium, it could kill her.
She knew the risks, but do not assume the worst yet, Orin. We don't know what will happen.